A horrifying stabbing spree in New York has claimed the lives of three victims, with the third person in critical condition tragically passing away. Police records reveal a troubling background for the man responsible for the unprovoked attacks. Despite being arrested not 8, but 9 times previously, he was out on bail and awaiting trial at the time of the killings.